A man, a plan, and an aerosol can. To see and your powers to steal.
Okay, promise you won't be mad. But the good news is you can start without me.
Oh, face the danger alone? Gee, that is good news.
Listen, I found out a major drug shipment came in a couple days ago and it's stored on some boats there at the marina.
All right, on some boats at a marina. It's all the details I need.
It's a big shipment, so it'll probably be houseboats. And this group uses a dolphin as sort of their mark, so I look for anything on a boat with a dolphin on it.
Better.
But don't wait for me. You never know when they'll start offloading that stuff.
So what held you up?
Girl stuff.
Ew, what kind of girl stuff?
He put some serious hurt on this drug dealing scumbag until he sold out his friends and told me all about this goddamn drug shipment.
Fetch, I'm on the docks.
And I'm here on the roof. What, you couldn't wait a few more minutes?
This is why I hate working with girls.
Adios!
Yeah, drugs. Hey, Fetch, I'm gonna tag all the boats with drugs to make it easier for you to know which one to take out.
Man, can't you ever go like 5 minutes without tagging stuff? What's the matter? Having trouble finding boats at the marina?
There you go. Made it easy for you. Fetch?
I told you, I got your ass covered like a pair of size.
Yeah, thanks, got it. No wonder it took me so long. Fetch, you said dolphin, but clearly this is a porpoise. It's a common mistake.
This is why I hate working with boys.
Wait, I heard something. Fetch, you didn't tell me there'd be girls at this party.
So I heard. Dealers must be using their hookers as human shields. Supposed to be a pretty big shipment. Gotta be at least one more boat that's holding.
Doesn't even tickle. Any women of ill repute being held hostage on this boat against their will?
No. I swear I won't tell anybody about this.
Looks like we stirred up a hornet's nest back here at the warehouse.
Coming. So, ready to storm the castle?
I say we wait them out. Make them come to us.
Oh, good. Sit and wait. My favorite strategy.
And why don't you join me on the roof here and enjoy the fireworks? I'm about to light up all the truck bolts. Able to let those women free before we blow up the boats here.
Yeah, I guess.
You ready? Let's light up the bay.
Well, that's three less evil dolphin boats in the world.
Three less porpoise boats. Don't worry, it's a common mistake. Dee, wake up. They're on the move. Pulled into the alley. This must be the place.
All right, so what's the plan?
Get him?
Get him isn't a plan.
Big mistake.
Somebody in the truck.
All right, ladies.
Emma, let's go.
Yes, the bad men are gone. Go. Live. Love. Just not professionally.
If you want to get clean, now's the time. There won't be any more drugs on the street. Don't screw it up. And they're gone.
Do you think a couple of low-life bioterrorists will ever get thanked for saving people?
Yeah. I think you might have saved me.
Oh. So what, are you gonna give up on your whole ritualistic murdering of drug dealers? It's like half your charm.
Oh, yeah? What's the other half?
Actually, that was it. You're just the one charm.
Don't worry, I'm not giving up on my passions. Just finding some new ones.
Oh!
Like boxing.
Oh, is that like your whole attempt at a tender moment? Ugh. You are a sentimental psychopath, aren't you?
Come on, let's just Get the rest of these drugs in the harbor. Maybe we can get a few fish strung out.
Man, hook a dolphin.
Hey.
You like me. Sounds like the place to be.
Hey, there's a bridge near here that'll get you there.
Great. Now this is a conference call.
Hi, Fetch.
Hey, Abigail. Might be worth mentioning that that bridge was broken up like the 520 by the DUP.
Hey, powerless. They ain't built and wrecked a bridge yet that we conduits can't cross. Right, Dee?
Hey, might be worth a shot, Reg.
Well, sounds like you're in completely competent and trustworthy hands. You know, why don't you call me if you get there?
How do you put up with that?
It pays the bills. I'm heading for the bridge. Oh, bad move, man. This is gonna be awesome! Automatic turrets! It's so cheating!
Ha ha ha! Turns out their Achilles heel is up their asses.
Knew you could do it, Z.
Just gotta keep leapfrogging these auto turds. Man, things are relentless! Get a lot of fire here! That is a gap. Car is pretty useless right now, unless it's a launching pad. Finally decided to stop hiding behind your toys, huh? Bodies and bolts across this bridge. Fetch?
Goddamn girls in their short attention spans.
Oh well, Lantern District, here I come.
Shit.
Lady, you are hell on bridges, you know that?
So you recognize me?
Oh, yeah, yeah. You're the one that had me dead to rights a couple weeks ago and just let me walk away?
You've changed since then.
You mean the smoke thing? Yeah, that's new.
I hear you've learned a new trick. You've expanded your arsenal.
Well, I don't know where you heard that. I mean, I'm just a lowly smoke guy.
We'll see.
Yeah, that's doing nothing for me.
Hey,
you're a big fella.
I hope you realize how special you are. Now finish the big concrete all off so we can talk.
Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel. I don't suppose I could convince you to take a dive.
So maybe I, you know, lied about the neon thing, but listen, I think I can save us both a lot of time here. I just need to leech a little power off you, that's it.
You want me to just give you my power?
I mean, not enough to sink bridges or anything, but enough to pull the concrete daggers out of my friends, yeah. And then after that, you will never see me again.
I've got a better idea. Since you'd be useless to me back in your little hovel, how about you stay here with me?
Yeah, kind of like my idea better.
Dawson. You disappoint me. No.
Okay.
The Lantern District, where I was headed all along. Just took the scenic route.
Looks like.
Hey, is this Delson Rowe?
Yeah, who's this?
I'm just a huge fan of your work. That tag you put on the needle, kiss my aspirations, right? See, I get what you're doing. The whole give power to the powerless thing, and I want to help.
Okay. Well, if you want to help, you can help me find one of the escape conduits who might be here in the Lantern District.
Oh, well, why do you want him or her?
I just want to shake his or her hand.
Okay. Well, I've heard the DUP's planning to take all the suspected conduits they've rounded up and move them to this holding facility they built downtown. Convoy's supposed to come right through the Lantern District, cutting across the I-90 overpass.
Okay. You happen to know if any of these people have actual powers?
Oh, yeah. Totally. Absolutely, yes.
Huh. Well, thanks. I'm sorry, man. What'd you say your name was?
It's Eugene. It's a dorky name, I know.
Hey, my mom got Delson off of an old Western. Hey, Eugene, I'm thinking the easiest thing to do here is somehow drop the road a little. You know, pull the rug out from underneath him?
Well, you could just blow it up.
No, I can't take the chance it'll kill the conduit I'm looking for. I think I'm just gonna cut the supports, and the trucks will make it drop a little. Bam! Instant roadblock.
Okay. See, man, this is why I'm such a big fan. I wish I could be there to see it.
Well, come on out and watch. You know, from a safe distance, of course. Because when we conduits go to work, you mortals better give us a wide berth.
Right. Right. Well, you know what? On second thought, then, I'm gonna stay home. I'll let you know if I find anything more about the convoy, though.
Eugene, when's this convoy supposed to show up?
Tonight sometime? I mean, I really don't know for sure. Are you still in the overpass?
Yeah, still here. Just been making friends with the locals. It doesn't seem to be any traffic up top, man.
Well, yeah, because the dupes took it over. Sure closed it off to citizens. So, you finished with the supports?
Yep, all done. About to head topside and get ready for a little game of chicken with the dupes. Suckers. Hey, Eugene, talk to me, man. What am I looking for in this convoy?
I don't know. I mean, they're moving a lot of prisoners, so maybe look for some buses? Whoa, what's that?
Helicopters? Whole pack of them. I don't think they can see me in the fog. Come on, just hand over your prisoners, and we'll call it a day. Hey, I got one. I don't know how, but I did.
Concrete on him, it's still going down.
Eugene, those buses are long gone. Any chance you know where they went?
I don't know. Radio chatter's all over the place. I can't figure out where they're headed.
Wait, you're tapped into the DUP right now? How the hell did you pull that off?
Just this phone app I've been tinkering with. Here, I'll send you a link.
Okay, got it. So what's it do?
It's a signal tracker. You can listen in on the DUP's communications. But the cool thing is you can also use it to pinpoint the direction the signal's coming from.
Man, think I'm gonna have to take this thing out for a test drive.
I don't wanna die!
He drove right into a goddamn ambush. It was definitely Roe.
No, Eugene. I got something.
I told you.
No idea on casualty figures, but we also lost APC.
Oh, hell yeah!
Empty. Somebody must have beat me to him. You're new. Sorry, I got other plans. Gene, I found that first bus, but it's empty. There were three on the overpass, so that means there's still two out there. Not going the way I expected. Gotta find that last bus before whatever did this does.